Well, just like what I did in the PO2 Racing Queen, I really prepared a lot for this. So from the walk, pinalish ko, even the Q&A, and even sa advocacy, mas may fire, mas may puso, because I'm representing the gay and bisexual community.
Yes, I know.
So I am the first ever bisexual or gay as an official candidate of MIQPA. So I think yung presence ko in this competition will serve us hope, and it will give them so much confidence to try also their luck here in MIQPA.
Ano reaction ng mga co-candidates mo knowing na your sabi natin pamin your
most of them naman very supportive sila, but there are people na actually they're telling me face to face na you're too masculine for this project, but still I made it here.
My God, as in face to face?
Yes.
Experience mo yan?
Yes.
I mean, ano, previously or during your MIQPH na?
Before entering. Applying for MIQPH.
I see. So, anong reaction mo? How do you handle that criticism ng mga ganyan, mga bashers?
I felt sad a bit, pero sabi ko, if I listen to these people, I wouldn't be here.
Yeah.
So, that's exactly the message that I would like to share to everyone. You should not let other people's opinion become your reality.
Alright. So, of course, invite your friends, your supporters to support you in your MIQPH journey.
So, please support all the candidates here in MIQPH, and please support me, PIA NEPOMUCENO from Makati City. So,
ayan. Thank you, girl.